the most viewed TikToks of 2021. The yearly event that shits on the Oscars. I'm all dressed up for the occasion. I've got the mullet. Now, these aren't necessarily the funniest. They just get shit tons of views. Please subscribe so you can see next year's list. We're gonna start with the honorable mentions. These are just TikToks that got tons of views this year. All right, don't try this at home. Yeah, we kind of knew that was coming. Oh, we kind of knew that was coming. 40 million people saw that dude stack it and make himself infertile. Look, maybe he'll never have kids, but he was an honorable mention in Laserbeam's most viewed TikToks of 2021. Some monkey drinking some Powerade. God, he's in heaven. Get them electrolytes in ya. That video got 93 million views. Weird statement, because I don't believe this is ethically correct. But a monkey's mouth holds a lot of liquid. If you're Tarzan and you commanded monkeys, could you use that as a bowl of cereal?
If you wanna wanna with me, I know a galaxy and I can take you for a ride.
Oh my god.
Head up on a mission that we find to rhythm with the music don't stop for light.
This should be in the top five. Whatever that was should have been in the top five, but it only got 120 million views. That made me feel things. Like I have never felt that way before. Oh.
Wow, look at those nice white shoes!
Why are you doing that? No.
Oh, wait, they're... How'd you... Wow, they're clean again. Yeah, oh boy. Yeah!
Well, that got 120 million views. Imagine that's the sound Mickey Mouse makes if you try and take Disney to court.
Why are you doing that?
This video got 200 million views. Oh my god, and it should have more. That is the most adorable animal in the world. That should have been number one, lock, sealed, delivered, give it the Oscar. I've seen this before, it's the best. That got 200 million views. It just shows that sometimes you don't have to try that hard to get views. He seems to be having fun. And he gets hundreds of millions of views. He always shows up in these damn TikTok videos, just doing something weird.
Breathe in. Breathe out.
Oh. This man built a puppet. This got 200 million views. God. That is some talented work, but you creep the shit out of me, dude. I was once so lonely, I considered building one of these as well.
How do you find the gym in Hogwarts?
I don't know.
You look for the dumbbell door.
I don't know what it says about me that this guy is always on my For You page. I'm just not going to question what it says about me. I got 9 million views for a reason, right? This next TikTok got 160 million views and it's just called Mario's Ass. I'll be f***ed up if you can't be right. Yeah, I do the same. Oh, damn! Damn! Mario the Italian plumber. I want to see his plumber's crack. Is that bordering on like Rule 34 or? That was very creative and damn, Mario got a donk.
Treat? You just had a whole bunch, so you can't have any. No treats for you.
I just like it because our dogs see us do all the weirdest things in our life. So if they could, I don't know if I want them talking. That dog got 34 million views. So this got 100 million views. This guy has made a can crusher. Oh, yeah. God save the queen. I pledge allegiance. Look, I know it was tragic events, but she seems to really be embracing single life. This grandma got 250 million views. I think I've seen this before too, but you goddamn assholes! Who sat there and watched this 250 million times? Just watching this grandma stack it. You already know Katie Lame's about to show up and just tell us why that's so stupid. That got 275 million views. This man's takeover of the planet, he just points out stupid people, and the human race loves to feel smarter than stupid people, so it just makes us feel good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the top 5 most viewed TikToks of 2021. There is a reason I am wearing this suit jacket. Yes, I am wearing just like shorts and a t-shirt. Normally we do top 10. Most of the top 10 kinda suck. So I mostly wanted to focus on the honorable mentions this year, but we still have our top 5. This list may not be perfect. It is impossible to know 1000%. So if we got it wrong, let us know. But coming in at the number 5 spot with 276 million views. Oh boy.
Ooh.
Seen this one before. Daddy Lion. I think this got so many views because like you just sit there sweating, you can't turn it off. That's some Mufasa shit right there. What do you think happens in the wild if you see a lion like that walking towards you? Do you just shit yourself and submit? Present yourself so it can have an easier time. Congrats on the top 5 spot. You have no idea what TikTok is. You are an animal. All right, coming in at the number 4 spot with 278 million views. I mean, that was a good TikTok. He's a very handsome man. Like, I understand why this was a successful TikTok, but like, top 4? Oh man, good luck to you, buddy. Congratulations on the success. And most importantly, you made it into a laser beam video. Coming in at the number 3 spot with 310 million views. Yeah, now see, this one makes sense. That one made sense. That trend like took over TikTok, so it's very good that that was in the top 5. Just a bunch of people shaking booties. It's like the WAP challenge last year. I got in trouble for reacting to Addison Rae doing the WAP. Ugh. I gave you the WAP last year. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change even when I knew I never could. This year you get this one. You're welcome. Now I'll take my few hundred million views. Thank you very much. All right, coming in at the number 2 spot with 339 million views. It's Billie Eilish staring into the camera. I mean, fair enough. People love Billie Eilish. I mean, it's a perfectly fine TikTok, and Billie Eilish is way cooler than me. It's kind of why I wanted to focus on the honorable mentions a little bit. So, congratulations, Billie Eilish. This is the peak of your career here, making it into a laser beam video. You have no idea who I am. But anyway, the number 1 spot with 348 million views. You already know who it is. It's the new king of TikTok. Incredible. He just has such a big brain. Incredible. 350 million views. GG, my friend. It's such a simple idea that he has, but it's so good, and he does it so well. He has taken over the entire planet. Last year, it was Zach King. This year, it's KB Lame. Congratulations. All right, that's it for 2021. I'll see you next year.